all of these configurations, because in order to shift the transmission, you need to have two things. You need to have the fluid to give it pressure, and then you need to have the solenoid shifted on and off. So the fluid is provided by us filling it, and then the shifting through the solenoids is provided by this electronic shift file.